Welcome back. Like many high school seniors heading into their first year of college, Sanford Power trainer Hunter Glascock had a plan in mind for his college career. But it wasn't long after starting his journey as a business major at the University of South Dakota that those plans changed. The new plans would lead him to NBA training camp with the Miami Heat. Midco SN's Max Jensen shares his story.
We're going to do 3 sets. We got a red ball slam.
As an incoming freshman at USD from Beersford, South Dakota, Hunter Glascock thought his shot at success would come through a career in business. But it wasn't long into his secondary education that he pivoted, turning to his true love in sports.
I kind of found that calling when I was in college. I was kind of always been interested in athletics. You know, originally I was kind of going to go for business, and then I kind of did my internship here and like really loved building relationships with those athletes, and it's kind of been set from there.
Hunter's path after college led him to become a strength coach at Sanford Power, where he has spent the past 5 years. He's now in his third season as the head strength coach at Lincoln High School, where he works with all athletic teams, including volleyball.
The high school is great. So when I first started here, we didn't really do anything with the high school. We had our athletic trainers, but we didn't have a strength coach in the high school. And then Scott, my director, he kind of came up to Jordan and I, the strength coach at Roosevelt, and myself, and said, hey, I need to send 2 guys to the high school, and you're my 2 guys. So we've been out, this will be our 3rd year doing the high school, and it's awesome.
It's a year-round gig for Hunter and these athletes. He creates and implements a strength program during the season, as well as an 8-week summer program for the kids to get stronger. It's that dedication that earned Hunter the award for South Dakota High School Strength Coach of the Year by the North Dakota, South Dakota NSCA State Advisory Board in 2016.
But I didn't know this would be the population I'd be working with. It's been a great, like working with those high school kids, just kind of being that, it's kind of like you see them that stepping stones, like it's like you're helping them develop as athletes, just starting bare bones basic, and seeing them grow in those 3 or 4 years. You know, I've been there for 3 years, so seeing them grow has been really cool to see.
This summer, Hunter had the opportunity many dream of in his position, an internship with the Miami Heat.
So I didn't know what to expect when I went down there. We found out a little bit in the summer about what might happen, and then once it kind of finally, after the summer program finished with our school stuff, I got the word that I'd be down there for, you know, and I was down there for 10 days. And, you know, right when I got there day one, you know, I kind of expected to go in there and just, you know, be an intern, be a fly on the wall, just kind of learn from their coaches. And then it felt like I was just kind of part of the staff. Like, first time meeting all those guys, and it felt like you were actually a part of it. And the players were great. The coach, Bill and Eric, the strength coaches at the Miami Heat, were great. Coach Spo, I mean, we interacted all the time. Like, it was crazy. It was unreal. Athletic trainers. It was just, everything was all like the culture they have there. Just a great organization. And you can just see that buy-in. I mean, they're a pretty young team, but you can just see that buy-in. And those guys, I think they'll have a pretty good year this year.
That internship turned into a position with the Sioux Falls Skyforce, where Hunter will be working with Miami Heat's 2-way contract player. That player will be able to go back and forth between the NBA and the Skyforce in the G League.
Like their 16th and 17th roster spot is going to be a 2-way contract guy. Right now they have Derek Walton that will be down here at the Skyforce. So I think just having that, they know me from Sioux Falls and who's going to be working with their athletes and helping them develop. You know, you see a lot of those Skyforce guys go on to play with the Heat. I mean, that organization is all a big family organization.
Sanford Power has worked with the Skyforce in the past, but is looking to improve that position by having one person handle the relationship with the Heat and Skyforce. For the upcoming season, Hunter is their guy.
Or they want to just make sure they have a person they can count on to kind of work with their athletes and help them develop. Having that interaction with the Heat still while I'm still with Power. And then just, it's just like 3 organizations kind of coming to one and making it all work.
You'll see Hunter on the sidelines at all Skyforce games this year. The Skyforce home opener is set for November 6th. Well, when we come back, our high school experts battle in head-to-head. Jason Andera versus Jody Norstead. You're watching Midco Sports Tonight.
Midco Sports Tonight, presented by Avera Orthopedics.